Hey guys, I'm back with another YouTube video. So it is currently 2:30 around something like that, and I just had a Skittles Frappuccino with no Skittles in it. Smart. So I'll leave the video here. Okay, hello. I just saw if you haven't seen her already, she's like Nicole _ the Nomad or something. I don't know. I'll leave it up here. But anyway, and she made a Skittles Frappuccino with no Skittles in it because I don't have any Skittles. So let's make it. Okay, so first you make a strawberry puree, which is just blended strawberries. Okay, so basically what I do is you literally stick it right up the middle of it. And you just go, whee! And it shows it out. Like, and you can just go. And then rip off the rest of it. And there's your strawberry. But no hands at half of it. Oh, I'm just saying there might be a part 2 of this, so I'm sorry. Okay, so now I'm going to mix it. I'm going to mix this up in the blender and I'll get back to you. Okay, it is now blended and now I'm going to get the rest of the ingredients. Okay, you need 1/2 cup of milk, which I already poured in. You need a dash of vanilla. You need some yogurt. She had like this cream thing, but I don't have it, so I'm using yogurt. And some ice cubes. I'll blend it off camera because I only have a few seconds left. Oh my god, this is so good. Yeah, I had to slow it down so that you could actually see what I was saying, because for TikTok I had to make it really fast, so yeah. And anyway, whoa, that was cool. Today I am going to show you how I paint. Okay, I am upstairs now. Bet this thing is probably really annoying, but anyway, do you like my new nails? Let's go to the video. I have my art palette, and what I'm going to do is, my cousin just came back from Lithuania and or Latvia or something, I don't know. Okay, and then what I'm going to do is get this canvas. And I am going to put welcome back. So first of all, I'm going to put 2 pieces of cellotape, tape across there and across there, and then just do loads of different lines all over the place. Okay, so I really just did the randomest of shapes and stuff, so let's get painting. So this is the finished result, and comment what I should do next in my videos, and like what you'd like me to do, or if you want me to do a makeup look, or I don't know, something like that. Anyway, bye. Please like, subscribe, and turn on that notification bell so you're notified every single time I post a new video. Bye.